Hello everyone, welcome back to Phone Questions channel. I am Vera. In this video, I will show you how to change or settings DPI on your Infinix Smart 9. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you. First thing first, you must to activate developer options on your phone. Open your settings menu. Next, you open my phone, click it. Yep, in this build number, you can tap 7 times swiftly like this. You are now a developer. We click back. Next, in your settings menu, you can scroll down and you open system menu. Click it. Now you can find developer options menu. Open your developer options menu. Next, to settings your DPI, you can scroll down and users smallest width. Yep, this is smallest width or DPI. You can see my default DPI is 360. I will test to change to 600 or 500, I think. Click OK. Yep, successfully to change DPI. Now you can see the display on my phone has become smaller and one screen can now show more menu. But you have to be careful because if you change DPI too high can cause your cell phone to black screen or reset. Okay guys, to restore DPI to default, you can click again on the smallest width and you change to default DPI. On my phone is 360, click OK. Yep, successfully, my DPI is default. So guys, this was my tutorial. I hope to be useful for you. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you.